One night, I was home alone when suddenly I found myself thinking about the qualities I wanted in my next and hopefully last boyfriend. It was at that moment I said to myself, screw it, I'm texting Casey Orlando. Casey picked me up for dinner a week later, and the second I looked at his familiar large smile and his big brown eyes, I knew I was going on my first date with my husband.